back, guys.
Welcome back to the NCR channel, the home of NI Couple React. We're back with more Rush. I just want to show you my coffee cup here, guys, first. If I can get it up here. A little bit of innuendo in our first video. This is not a sponsored ad at all. Sponsored video. We just found this coffee company in the UK during the pandemic. And it's got a funny name. And you get a mug with You Love Big Dicks on it. But anyway, that's our caffeine intake for this video. Because I believe I'm going to need it. So, last week, we started our little music reaction series of videos. Done really, really well. The Rush Army ascended on the channel. We've got tons of subscribers. I'm 100% positive comments. Loads of love coming from the Rush family. One bad thing happened, and it's got nothing to do with Rush people, Rush fans. One of my videos got a strike, which is a bit shit, and it was the Emerson, Lake & Palmer reaction that I'd done. It wasn't the band that removed it, it was the TV channel that the video came from. So that was a bit of a bummer. That was a bit shit. It kind of put me off my videos all week. I'm recording these now on a Saturday. Today's a Saturday as I record this. So it kind of put me off the videos for a week. Because it's like, oh fuck, what if I get another strike? What, you know. So after doing just a little bit of looking online at what other people have reacted to en masse to make sure that I'm not breaking any major rules. There's going to be a copyright claim on this stuff, which is 100%. You know, you don't get ad revenue. It's not my content, so I'm not expecting to get ad revenue off it. But the strike just kind of scared me a bit. So it put me off doing videos all week. I've got 85 days before my strike runs out, so I can't think. I was going to try and do live stuff, like some live videos. Can't do none of that. Can't get monetized, which ain't at the moment, ain't the big thing, because this is just a hobby, really. But as I mentioned there, the Rush Army. Listed the entire Rush back catalogue, essentially. A few things I've managed to get done, but what I've realised is I've done all live stuff. No real album content. No, a few people mentioned do the lyric videos where you can see the lyrics, because that's the big thing. When Neil Peart did most of the, if not all of the lyrics of their big tracks. So just get to sort of take that on board. And a lot of people mentioned 2112. Now, we did a small part of 2112 on another video. It was a medley. So, what better way to get back into it and getting the mojo going again than doing 2112, the complete 2112. Now, this is a video that a lot of people have done, so the YouTube gods better be good to me, please. So, there we go. We're going to do 2112. As I get some more caffeine in me, the full, it's 20 minutes. It looks like it's taken from the album. So here we go. I'm looking forward to this. I've listened to about the first 50 seconds. All I can say is grandiose, operatic, large in scale. So, if I adjust my headphones here to get some volume. Here we go. Before we hit play, thanks to not just the Rush fans that have ascended, but everyone, because we're still doing our scary stuff. The channel's kind of evolving. It's the horror aspect, the scary videos, the new music aspect, and the stand-up comedy aspect. So yeah, thanks to everybody that's liked, subscribed. If you want to support the channel, there's some links in the description, if that's your thing. But we're still growing, we're still learning, like the strike kind of put a dampener on things. But we're going to move on from that. We're going into the big one. Rush 2112. Here we go. Very space-like. going into this to you guys not knowing any real backstory to it. So as I know you probably will, hit us up in the comments. Loving this already. Picture in like 70s sci-fi for some reason. Sci-fi movies. So layered already, looking at only the first part. Explosion. As I said, guys, I don't know the story of the 2112. So somebody help me up in the comments of the breakdown. I know there's an animated version of this, which I was scared to dip into in case there was a strike, but let us know each section, because I can see there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 parts, so let us know, or even let us know where I can go look and read or watch the actual story of it. We're her voice. That was really good. It's like, it's giving me like, I don't know, like Lord of the Rings type vibes, or sci-fi, big grandiose film, you know. I think I might want to get this on vinyl. So much emotion in it as well, like, you know. He's listening to that drumming. Wasn't expecting that. This is my favorite bit so far. It's sexy. Up on a drummer there, that's class. That was my favorite part in it, they say. It's been such a journey so far. This few parts. Oh, where's this going? I didn't realise it was split up into parts. Like, it really is a story, like, you know. Again, somebody give me a rundown of the breakdown of the actual story. A lot of water sound effects. I like his voice there. Different sounding. So epic sounded. I don't know how often they did that live, but that would have been amazing to hear live. Oh wow, I got goosebumps listening to that part. Whoa. Oh, that's cool. I got proper goosebumps. My god. Whoa. Whoa. Straight off the bat. Whoa. I didn't expect it to be so... What a journey. What a journey. Straight off the bat, that's something that has to be listened to multiple times, because there's so much going on. So many really, really good parts. That was class. I can just imagine sitting in sitting lying on bed and just sort of zoning out for that for 20 minutes. That was really, really good. Massive thanks to everybody that recommended the full version. And hope to God the YouTube gods allow me to put it up. But yeah, that was very, very, very good. Such a, I mean, we're all over the place. I'm imagining like Lord of the Rings type fantasy as sci-fi and all this kind of stuff. And then that sort of voiceover at the end was obviously sci-fi. That was really, really good. I really enjoyed that. Really enjoyed that. I could zone out to that. It's going to have to be listened to again. I'm doing this video. It's 8:30 in the morning. This will be listened to probably another three, four, five times before I go to bed tonight. So that was really cool. I know there's an animated version online, but I didn't want to do that one in case we get flagged. But it might be good to actually watch that and see the animation, to see what story it tells. But that was really good. Really, really like that. That is on the final want list. Wish list, I should say. Definitely getting that one. Definitely. Really, really good. Amazing guitaring, drumming, bass playing. Amazing. Start to finish. Like, I say this to some of my friends. Yeah, I like rock music and I like this. I know nothing. We've seen when people are recommending stuff like this. I'm like, I've been missing out on so much. So keep recommending, guys. If I keep recommending Rush, I mean, it's kind of the Rush channel at the minute, which is not a bad thing whatsoever. But recommend as much as you can, guys. Like, subscribe, ring the bell, and I will see you on the next reaction. Thanks, guys.